Hello everyone, welcome to ThemeWinter. Today I am going to talk about WP Eventin attendee module in detail. I am going to start by enabling ticket selling option and attendee registration option. Next, I will explain how can you add tickets, stock and price by editing an event. After that, I will show you how to check attendee list from the dashboard. In next, I will explain ticket purchaser email details. At the end of this video, I will share some pro features which will bring your experience to the next level. Before starting the main tutorial, I would like to let you know we already published multiple tutorial video on how to create event page, how to create schedule and speaker profile, how to create Zoom event and other information. The link is available on the description. If you need, don't forget to check it from the below. So let's get started by enabling ticket selling option. In order to enable ticket selling option, first of all, click on Eventin. After that, click on Settings. Under the general setting, you will get Sell on WooCommerce. Click on this toggle button. After that, Save Changes. Now click on Attendee and enable Attendee Registration option. After that, you will have some more options like Disable Ticket Email, Required Phone for Registration, Required Email for Registration, Remove Attendee after Failed Payment. These are the options. If you want to require, then you can click here, else you can ignore this button. After that, Save Changes. Now the next option, how can you set ticket stock and price? So click on Events. After that, click on Edit. Scroll down and you will get number of tickets and ticket price. So from here, let me set the ticket stock and ticket price. After that, don't forget to click on Update. Now let's see how it looks from the front side. So here is the registration form and this our 120 seat remaining which we set from the dashboard, and this is so far zero attendee. From this registration form, ticket purchaser can purchase any number of ticket for the event attendee. Now let me explain little bit more about ticket purchaser and attendee. Ticket purchaser is the key person who is going to purchase the number of tickets from here. So let's say someone want to purchase 8 ticket for the 8 attendee. In that case, one person who is going to purchase, who is going to pay, he is going to be the ticket purchaser, and he will get update from our plugin WP Eventin, and he will get all the tickets on his email, right? And the attendees are the individual person for whom the purchaser purchase those tickets. Now the next thing's attendee list. In order to show you attendee list, I already make some bulk order, and I am going to make a new order for you so that you can understand how it works. Since I put 3 attendees, so I need to submit 3 attendee details here in this form. Now let's see the view cart option, proceed to checkout. After that, submit all the details information here and place order. In the next step, let's move back to the Eventin. After that, click on attendee. So here is all our attendee list which has been registered from the ticket purchaser. From this panel, as an admin, you can take some action. Like if you want to download the ticket manually and send it to the attendee or ticket purchaser, you can do it. Next, you can update ticket status by clicking on this edit option. From here, you can change ticket status used or unused, and you also can change attendee payment status as success or failed. Sometimes it may happen that purchaser can face difficulties during the online payment. In that case, they can pay you manually, and you can update this status as failed to success as needed. After that, update it. If anyone purchases one or multiple tickets from your event page, they will get event ticket email from the WP Eventin, and that email will contain download ticket option and edit information option. Let me click on edit information option. As an attendee, you can edit this information and save the changes by clicking on the update button. There is another option, download ticket. So if you click here, then your ticket will be downloaded here in download option. Now the last things, WP Eventin Pro features. Let's move to the Eventin. After that, from the plugin, let's activate the Pro version of WP Eventin. Now let's get back to the Eventin and check the attendee. When you will use WP Eventin Pro, you will have lot more option to sort these attendees from this dashboard. Like you can take bulk action, you can edit, move to the trash, change to publish, and download detailed CSV. So if you select some of the attendee, after that you can take this action to those selected attendee. Now you can sort it this as a date. After that you can find the event which you want to check the attendee. After that you can sort based on the payment status and ticket status. So these are the sorting option you are getting on WP Eventin Pro. As a pro user, you will get more advantage, and let me show you from the purchase report. Now click on this report option. Here from this dashboard you can export this report as CSV file, but remember this CSV file is different than this attendee report CSV file. If you want to resend email to the ticket purchaser, you can resend it by clicking this resend button. Let's get back to the attendee. Now let's move to the settings and let me show you little bit more about Eventin attendee. So from here you can get extra field for your attendee registration, and you can add as many extra field as you want on your registration form. There is input level, after that input type, and input placeholder text option. Well, the next option, unique ticket ID. Let me get back to the attendee one more time. I am clicking on this ticket option, and this is going to download a new ticket. This ticket has a ticket ID from where you can identify all of your attendee, and you can organize the event very smoothly. ThemeWinter team is continuously working to bring exciting features like QR code and many more. Don't forget to check the update from the ThemeWinter website. If you want to show all of your attendee on event page, you can do it. In order to do that, go to the event. After that, click on edit. Scroll down this window and you will have this option, attendee page URL. Paste your URL here. After that, update the event, and this attendee option will be available on the event page. Here is the attendee list option. ThemeWinter team is continuously working and updating WP Eventin. Don't forget to check the latest update from the ThemeWinter website. That's all about today's video. If you have any question, don't forget to comment below. Our expert will reply you as soon as possible. Thank you.